Now, what would pride be unless we could drink ourselves into oblivion? And I came up with a really great drink today. That's right, I did. It's called Rainbow Sangria. I'm happy to see ya. How cool is that? So, of course, you're gonna be happy to see your friends. We're all really happy to see each other because we have been socially distant. And now we're at a different level. They're removing some of the restrictions. I don't know if this is good, I really don't, but you know what, we've got this little window, everybody. We have a little window that happens to fall around Pride. So we have to be grateful for that window, and we can see our friends and just, you know, keep a safe, sensible social distance. And don't forget, you have to wear your mask. All right, so Rainbow Sangria, I'm happy to see you. Very easy, easy, easy peasy ingredients. So I have here a dry white wine. All right, I'm gonna pour that in. Right into the carafe, I guess they call it. I think this was one of my wedding presents. You know, I have to add a little story about my wedding. We got married on Halloween, okay? And there were two crazy things that happened. We got married on Halloween, and you had to come as a member of a wedding party. Well, everybody came in drag, and they came as Wendy. That's right, they came in drag as Wendy, so we had all these brides with 5 o'clock shadow, all right? That was number one thing that happened. Number two, most people didn't believe that Alan and I had gotten married. Very not smart to have your wedding on Halloween, not much I can tell you. So I didn't get a lot of gifts, but I got this carafe. Oh my God, the price tag is still on the bottom. Oh, imagine that. Okay, here we go. That's gonna go in there like that. Now, what's gonna make it sangria? Well, two things. First of all, I have to point out to you, I used a light white wine. You're probably asking, well, why that? I'm using a light white wine because I like the way it looks when you put the fruits in the glasses. The other thing I'm putting in is a carbonated wine that I have right here. It's carbonated. I like the way that it's gonna have bubbles in it. And to be perfectly honest, I love the rainbow ombre color on it. I mean, how cool is this for Pride, right? So 40 years of Pride for me, here I am, just trying to spice it up a little for myself. I'm gonna pour that in there like that. There we go. All right, you can see it's getting all kind of dizzy. And last but not least, my sangria recipe calls for sugar. Well, I just don't have sugar laying around here because that's how we roll in this house. We don't have a lot of stuff. And when I made the death run to Gristini's today, that's what I call it when I have to go to supermarket shopping, I forgot to get it, but I do have these Domino's sugar packets. So if it's 3 tablespoons of sugar, then it's 6 Domino's sugar packets. Oh, look at that. It's like, oh my God, ladies and gentlemen, look, it's like a scientific experiment. Yes, it is.